Charlton provides the finish. Few celebrations. Leeds United 4, Charlton 0.
Shackleton, goal machine. Absolutely fantastic. But it was the desire and fitness for Jamie Shackleton. He wanted to get there before anyone else. Lee Bowyer on the sidelines can only look on. His side have been demolished. Pure and simple, but what a ball that is out to Poveda. Gets in behind. I think it's Doughty on that right-hand side. What I like then, he controls it, looks up, but Shackleton runs onto the pass, which is played at a great pace into Jamie Shackleton. Go on, stroke it home. And he only goes and does it again. Fantastic.
Well, everyone deserves a good drink after that. I suspect it's some sort of energy juice that they're going to go for, but it might as well be a nice bottle of champagne down there, mate.
Whatever's down there, I want some, because I want to play like this. It's absolutely superb. Robbo, it's not bad, is it?
No, it's brilliant. And it's actually, like we said, it's so nice to sit here and relax and watch it. But the players look relaxed, the players look energised, they look like they're looking forward to the next chapter.